press the bell icon on the YouTube app. Never miss another update.
We are moving for our final leg of the expedition to Leh.
Yes.
Yeah. And everybody seems to be very excited.
We're reaching Leh.
And there's Yatin more excited. And I think it's going to take around four and a half hours to reach Leh. The last 60 odd kilometers. And there's Rishi, Prakash, Atul, Deepak, Dada, MT, Yatin. And there is Bhagwan Dadar, young man. Ready from there. इनके बहुत से रूप हैं. And this is me getting ready for the final leg. It has been a great expedition so far. I'm ready to move to Leh. Leh, here we come.
Yes.
चलो. On our way to Leh now. Early morning, 7:15. Oh, it's so very cold. So very cold, but beautiful. Lovely mountains. Heart, ekdam freeze ho gaye. Mountains of the sun. The river next to the road. Mountains on both sides. Lovely, lovely view.
Look, look at the redness of the mountains.
ये सब ठंड के मारे 7 बजे ये धूप के पैच में रुके हुए हैं कि यहाँ थोड़ी एनर्जी आ जावे. ऐसे हाथ होंगे देखो. फिंगर्स इतना फ्रीज हो गई है. ग्रेट गोइंग बॉयज. ग्रेट गोइ. हे गाइस. ये कौन सी नदी है?
इंडस.
ओके.
नाउ यू रिकॉग्नाइज मी. दिस इज मी. दिस इज द इंडस रिवर. लास्ट 50 किलोमीटर्स टू गो. चल धन्नो. Riding with my co-biker Felix from Germany. There he is. Woo! All the way from Germany, join us today for Leh.
With a pleasure. With a pleasure, guys.
Okay, we have reached Leh. Woo! Aha! Woo! Aha!
Vakte, chan chan vakte,
atta kaso vakte,
chan chan vakte,
Bharat Mata ki
Jai!
Vande
Mataram!
Vande
Mataram!
Vande
Mataram!
Happy morning, everybody.
Happy morning.
So today happens to be our last cycling day here in Leh. We reached yesterday, and today happens to be the toughest of all, Khardungla, which is at 18,500 feet, And not that we have not done that height before, we've done 17,500 feet. But the challenge here is that we are at 11,000 feet and we'll be moving on from 11,000 to 18,500 feet in one day in 40 kilometers. So that's going to be very demanding and very challenging. All the best to all of us.
Thank you.
Here I am.
Yes.
All the best to all of us. Three cheers.
Chalo, bahut badhiya. Okay, we're on our way to Khardungla Pass. Early morning, around 7:45. Look at the range. That's Leh city. Almost, I think, 10 kilometers since morning. We've come up. That's the path. Ah, this is challenging. As if we had been practicing only for this, for Manali. Khardungla is 28 now. Since morning, I think we have done almost around 1800 feet. Ah, good. Just 5000 more to go. Kahan se aaye dekho. Oh, sab pura cover kiya. This looks good. As if we're cycling into the snow. Huh? Came wahan se. And we have one cyclist somewhere there. This is our first break. Almost after 2 hours of cycling. I think more than 2 hours. 2.5 hours cycling. A well-deserved breakfast, I think. Running, yaar. Kya baat karte hai?
Jada kya?
Teri 24 ka board to niche dekha maine.
Wo. South Blue.
Na. Khardung ka pass 24 kilometer hai. Niche dekha.
हाँ. 24 मतलब
16 हो गया.
16 हो गया.
एक और आ गया ऊपर 17 हो गया. तो यार कम कर रहा है बड़ा. Okay. Oh. See, this is how far we have come. From there. And that's Leh.
That area.
I think I'm at around 14,000 feet now. Another 4,000 feet to go. Okay, we have Nitin here from Pune, from Vastu Shod. It's a great surprise to see him here. So nice to know somebody from your city, from your town. Yes.
We are here to welcome MG to Khardungla. We are on the way to Khardungla. And Godspeed. Enjoy your final ride.
Yes.
20 kilometers more and you are done. 380 feet.
Here we are, both of us.
Yes, boss.
And so nice to have two bikers here.
100cc and one is... I don't know how much cc, but...
11 number ki gaadi hai apni. I'm alone. Yatin is ahead of me. Rest of the guys, I don't know where they are. I think Rishi is also ahead of me. So two guys are ahead of me and that's it. Okay, I've reached a place called South Pulu, kind of a military camp, and it says do not stay for long duration at Khardungla top since you have gained approximately 7,000 feet. 2 hours time. Oh, we have taken almost around five. We'll take 5-6 hours. Height of Leh is 11,300 feet, and Khardungla top is at 18,300 feet. So 7,000 feet. Ah, why not? Up there. So Khardungla, here I come.
I'm just 10 kilometers away from Khardungla. It's a huge, challenging. Track. I've run out of water. Just asked a biker to help me out. He gave half a liter. Got cramps on both my legs. exhausted like never before. We'll continue. I'm sure I'll be able to do it. I got just 1.5 hours to complete it. And 10 kilometers is a long way to go. Karte hain lekin. Karte hain.
Hey, this is not happening, yaar. Aisi road hai. I'm 8 kilometers away from the top. But look at this road. And it's almost 5 hours. No, I think more than 5 hours. 6 hours. I've been cycling alone. And God knows where Leh is. Koi aage nahi, koi piche nahi. And so it's screwed up here. Oh, look at this. Oh, just to give you a feel of what this is. Uphill, and this is the road. I think I'm around 5 kilometers away from Khardung Pass. But has hallucination da. And akela hu. Run out of water. I've asked 5-6 guys. A few stopped. And this van gave me an orange pulpy, you know. So this is kind of a treat, you know, having a pulpy. And I'm sure I'll last for the next 4-5 kilometers. Almost 7-8 hours of cycling. Just half an hour more to go. Looking forward to reaching there. And look at this pass. This is a small one. It's about 2-3 kilometers. I'll make it. More than you, I'm telling myself, I'll make it. Pani khatam ho gaya. Aur ab first gear mein slip kar raha hai. Anyway, watching it. I'm listening to all the motivational songs I've ever played. Listening to Ruk Jana Nahi. Stop. Hey, dedicating this to all those who love me. Jinko mujhse pyar karte hain unke liye hai ye last part. All the challenges are there. Hoga lekin karunga. Karunga. I've reached. There it is. Finally, Khardungla Pass. Jaan le li isne. Thank you.
Woo! 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 Very good, yeah, very good. Congratulations.
Thank you, thank you.
Good going.
Thank you. Thank you.